All right, guys, here we are with this match, or it's a Smash match with my friend Garrett, and well, oh, so let's get this on. Wait a second. I need to do something first. All right. Hey. Hey. All right. So now, like, hey, I'm not really gonna use my Mii this time. I'm gonna use, my custom Luigi. Are you watching my live stream at the same time?
Yeah.
Cool. All right.
Luigi.
Right. Okay. So now I'm gonna change my name. Whoops! Wrong one. Yeah. And. Which color should I do? I do the orange. I have another watcher right now.
Oh. Oh yeah, you do. And you have three favorites.
Yep. That actually means my followers. So like this stage select, is this like I vote on what to choose? I forgot.
Wait, what'd you say?
Like I'm at the stage select, what do I do? I'll just choose, like, I pick something. Alright. Oh. I get to pick it?
We both choose, and it'll choose one of the two.
Oh. I chose my custom, one that I've made.
Oh. Well, I'll see you on the battlefield.
You bet. It's on. When's it gonna start? Oh, there.
Three, two, one, go!
You win.
winner is me.
What do you think about that, my custom Luigi?
That is insane, Luigi.
I made him as fast as possible, it's the limit on how fast I can make him. But the problem is where he's not tough enough. Because when I put those speed stuff on it, it decreases the attack power. The attack points or whatever it's called.
It subtracts it so he has a weak attack, but it's super fast. I'm gonna be my Lucario this time.
Alright. I got Pac-Man this time. Wait, I need to check something. Can you change before you start, change the mode to stock.
Actually, it was your turn.
Oh, I get to make the changes?
Yeah.
Okay.
It takes turns, that way it's fair.
I'm doing a coin mode instead.
Okay.
What are the original items? You know, from
the original?
From Nintendo 64. You remember?
Oh, that would be the Pokeball, the mushrooms.
Wait.
The star.
Wait, don't. Okay, hang on. Okay, Pokeball. Super Mushroom, Superstar, what else?
Yeah, I'm not 100% on this because I've never played the original 64, but I'm guessing on these.
I have.
Just put what you think would be the original items.
The Smash Ball, obviously.
Actually, no, the Smash Ball wasn't until Brawl.
Are you sure? Maybe 7. I don't know. I think that's good. Darn.
Thank you.
have the coins.
Am I still, whoever loses gets to, be the, the leader of the,
the person who loses gets to choose.
Oh, okay.
Now, that was crazy. That Pokemon made it rain. All you did was left and right and caught all those coins.
Yeah. And, what is that move you put on him? Like, that makes him, make that blue spot, the blue light.
Oh, Aura Spear. It keeps it still instead of shooting it across.
Okay, this time no custom fighters.
Okay, you gotta turn it off.
I know, I did it.
Okay, then I will be... Okay, I know who I'll be.
Yeah, the Pokemon, they act like assist trophies.
They do. And Zerard basically has that final smash that you saw.
Yeah. The fire bar. I'm adding some items to this. I added the smash ball, master ball, food.
Ooh. The master ball is gonna be a run.
Yeah. Now, what would happen if there was just the only item is the master ball? That would be crazy.
Then we would only have legendaries, except for Goldeen.
Have the Pokeball and Master Ball and Smash Ball.
Well, then we would.
Oh yeah, and containers. I'm gonna add containers so that you can have a bunch of Pokeballs and Master Balls. That would be crazy.
That worked. We're almost out of voice chat time, so let's speed this up.
Yeah. Alright.
Grab the coin!
Every time you won.
Yeah, you gonna turn that around?
You're too good. I can't. Last time I played with you, I was actually better.
You were, but I've practiced.
I can see that.
Not to say that you're not so good, because you are.
I know.
Can you believe that? Did you see my taunt was on the other side when I taunted?
Oh, I didn't see that.
Yeah, when Palkia up the stage upside down, the taunt went to the other side. Yeah. Who should I be this time? Oh, I know who I'm gonna be. I'll give your audience a show.
Okay.
They'll like this character.
They don't have, like, any Sonic items.
Sadly, no.
Most of it is, Nintendo, from Nintendo games.
And then one Namco, which is the Galaga.
Yeah.
No, they have two Namco. The Galaga and the Super Flag.
Huh. Okay, so I'm going to make it look like it's a Zelda theme. Like I'm putting Zelda items.
Oh, you're gonna put Galaga on?
No. Like I'm gonna put stuff that you find on Legend of Zelda.
Oh, okay.
Like the heart container and Cuckoo and some others.
Gotcha.
I don't know if the back shield is.
The protects your back. I don't know if it's from there either. Oh no, it's from Kid Icarus. It's from the game Pit's from.
What about the Orc Club?
Also from Pit's game.
Okay. I know the thank you nut is.
The wind thing besides the fire flower, that thing is Legend of Zelda.
Okay.
And so was the bunny hood.
Okay. How do you know
and the
bunny?
And the fairy bob.
Is that bunny hood from, Ocarina of Time? Or Majora's?
Yep. Oh. It's like one of the masks.
Cool.
Good luck on your way.
Dang. I need to practice more.
Survival. I don't think it's that. Or do you like how I have Mewtwo? I thought I'd pick a character that not many people have. This time, this will probably be my last match.
Oh, okay, I'll make it really good.
Okay, choose your best character.
Oh, and don't choose your character yet until I'm done with the settings.
Okay. Remember, more items to show, set your item meter on high.
Right now I have it on medium. Do you want it on high or what?
You choose, since you're the one taking care of it.
Okay.
I don't like that evil laugh. That's never a good thing.
You're right.
So you want me to choose my best character?
You can choose anything.
Okay. In the field.
Thank you.
Alright, is that it?
Yep.
See ya.
Survival. See ya. That was awesome though.
Yeah.